don't know where Derek Kane's case is, do you?
Up the stairs, court one.
Cheers, mate.
Inside, thank you very much. Can you take the equipment with you, please? And then get changed. Well done. The way Jacko ran around there, I think he should have been at Crystal Palace.
I suppose
Harris.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm not talking about the football team, I'm talking about the running track.
What's happening there?
Someone from Grange Hill is running a big race there.
Who?
His name's Mike Bentley, he's in the sixth year. We should watch out for him. He'll be running for England next.
Oh, for England? Can we get it all wrong?
Oh, that reminds me, we've got too many people for the minibus.
Oh, well, that's all right, I can take the bike.
Oh, great.
Why don't you come?
I think my days as a motorbike girl are over, thank you, Peter. Oh.
Ginny, never let it be said.
You should have asked her.
I can't. She doesn't know we know about it.
Well, I'll ask her.
What? You mean you're going to go up to her and say, Miss, is it true you're going to run the marathon?
Can't do that, Julie.
Why not? I'll say I heard.
From where?
Just from somewhere.
Come on, girls. Hurry up.
Come on, now.
Just quickly.
Of course, if she ain't, I'll look stupid.
She is.
And if she isn't, we'll look stupid because we've told a lot of people.
Come on, girls, let's talk and get dressed.
Miss?
Yes?
Is it true you're going to run the marathon next year?
What on earth did you hear that?
I don't know.
Run the marathon? Well, I just might.
You're not, are you, miss?
Why? Do you think it's funny? Do you think I couldn't?
No, miss. I mean, yes, you could.
Good.
You were right.
I told ya.
And I'll take no time.
I mean, I like your mum. She's nice. But it's not right of her or your dad to say you shouldn't go and see the other one. I mean, I know they probably have their reasons, but they're both your parents. It should be up to you.
Yeah, no. If I wasn't going to go and live with my mum, then it'd be all right. I could see both of them without each other knowing. But if I'm going to go and live with her, well, then they'll both find out. Maybe I should stay where I am. I mean, there's nothing wrong with it, is there?
But your mum thinks you're going to live with her.
Yeah. I do want to live with her. I mean, I couldn't stick it at my dad's. I just wouldn't mind seeing him sometimes.
How long can you stay with Mrs. Kinder for? Your foster mum?
I don't know. I haven't asked.
It's a bit of a rough decision, though. I wouldn't like to have to make it.
They're underage. They shouldn't have been there.
Look, I'm not condoning it. All I'm saying is it would have happened anyway. Don't run!
But it didn't, and now they're in court. What's he going to run like after that?
He'd just have to cope, won't he?
I don't want to see him cope. I want to see him win.
From our school going?
Yeah, sounds interesting.
Yeah, you could come if you like.
No, I couldn't afford it.
No, it won't cost you nothing to get in.
I can't. Now, what's going on?
It's a class party.
Can we come in?
No, nap on.
Thanks for inviting me.
Yeah. You're not G3. Get out, Tillerson.
You're not G3. Get out.
Oh, come on, miss. It is the end of the term.
Oh, I'll have your own party.
But I'm with Miss Wilmot.
Poor Miss Wilmot. Go on off.
Matthew. I'm sorry about that trouble at the court.
Oh, that's all right, miss. It's all over now.
Remember, if you ever need a sympathetic ear...
Oh, thanks, miss. Pop into crisp.
We should have had a party for the whole of the third year.
Can anyone join in?
All right, Chrissy?
Yeah.
Right, come on. The more the merrier.
That's not fair to teach them
about it. Oh, shut up, Joe. You're such a fool.
Wait, you dare me to go and ask about the marathon?
Oh, no, don't.
Well, I'm going to anyway.
Yeah, well, as long as you don't say that I told you.
Of course I won't.
Now,
No, I'm going to be taking the bus.
Oh, fine.
Shouldn't you be on a dollar, miss?
I beg your pardon?
Well, isn't it true that you're running a
marathon? Well, news does spread quickly.
Are you really? Well done.
It's just someone told me.
It's the second time I've been asked that today. It wasn't Julie Corrigan by any chance, was it?
No.
Or Becky Stevens or Alice Rowan?
No.
Well, I wonder who it was then.
You are going to do it.
Are you not, are you?
Well, why not?
Great. I'll spot.
Well, everyone's talking about it. I just want to do it.
The whole school seems to be coming telepathic.
Wait till they hear about your roller skates.
What are they doing? I thought they'd be finished by now.
I think they've forgotten about us, mate.
Robert Wright?
Yeah, that's me.
Yeah, okay.
Excuse me, mate. I mean, he couldn't go first because he's got somewhere to go.
No, I'm sorry. You've been called.
What difference does it make?
Court's waiting.
I have a word.
Back here just before 2, then.
Right, 2 o'clock.
You! You're nothing but a lousy grass.
Shut up, you mug.
Don't push it down. Big mouth on you. I'll see you later.
I'll be waiting.
I'll be there.
He's stupid, little boy. You've got to watch his loyal. He tries to make out you're lying all the time.
So that's you finished then, yeah?
Yeah. I'll hang about for you, though.
Yeah, well, I just hope I'm next, because I'm not waiting around all afternoon.
I know what you mean.
Coming in?
Well, I should get back.
Well, just come in and have a look at the place. It's all right, I ain't been to the pub.
You're all right. I've only got a minute.
Go on, get in. Terence, I'd offer you a cup of tea, but we've got a problem with the gas.
Here we go.
James McNaught.
Hey, mate, he's got somewhere important to go.
So how did it go? It was terrible, George. When we know the results, we've got to go back in a couple of weeks. What's the matter? Well, what is it? Well, I've had to have an AIDS test because of that monkey.
Oh, Cal. Oh, you'll be all right, mate.
Come on.
Look, another 10 minutes and I'm going. I don't care what they do. I'm not hanging around here all day.
Michael Bentley.
About time and all, mate.
I thought you'd never ask.
No, do you remember what happened? Go get them, kid.
I thought they'd be back by now.
Well, they must have been kept waiting. Either that, or they've gone home.
But Mike expected it back in school. I thought he might have run to say what's kept him.
Look, he'll still be running. Courts don't stay open that late.
Yeah, but he has to be at Crystal Palace by a certain time. He wants to anyway.
Well, he doesn't want to get there at the last minute. They're going with Jim Bentley to the track, so we don't have to worry about that.
Look, we'll just stick to our plans. If there's anything wrong, I'm sure they'll let us know.
wants to ring me.
I don't think you know what time he was getting out.
Well, he better be out soon, or we'll be late.
So what was his flat like then? Was it nice?
Yeah, it was all right. There wasn't much furniture, but I suppose it's better than nothing.
Yeah, but he was pleased to see you, though.
You can tell your mum. What for? It'll only cause problems.
You're still going to go and see your dad, though, aren't you?
Well, I suppose so.
Now, the pupils that are going are Ronnie Birtles.
Yes.
Caroline Donnington.
Yes.
Georgina Hayes.
Yes.
Ted Fisk.
Yes.
Trevor Cleaver.
No, he's going under his own steam with McCall. Oh, and Mr. Griffiths is riding there on his bike.
He might have told me. Right, Robbie Wright.
No, he's going with the Bentleys. I thought you wanted somebody to drop out.
Not as many as that. Members of staff, you're going on your own.
Yeah.
So that leaves Mrs. McCluskey, Mr. Hargreaves, Mr. McKenzie, Miss Booth.
Yes.
And you, Mr. Hankin?
No, I'm taking my car. I'm stopping off to have tea with my Aunt Camelia on the way.
Oh, how nice.
How's it all going?
Oh, I'm so glad you popped in. We're going to have to hire a bigger bus.
Oh, dear.
Yes, otherwise we'll all be sitting on each other's knees.
Oh, dear.
Well.
All right, son, how'd it go?
All right.
Good. Well done. You've done the right thing. We'd better get going. I've got your gear in the car.
I just want to get out of the toilet.
Right.
Hello,
hi, Robert.
Nice to see you.
And I got in Mike's dad's car.
Oh, look, there's Mr. Griffiths.
Oh, I'd be anxious on that, wouldn't he? Ah, there goes Mr. Robson, miss.
I'll see you there.
Yeah. Right, wagons roll.
You take the highroad and I'll take the low road. And I'll be in Scotland before you.
It's not going to stop.
Oh. Isn't there any other way round?
Just relax.
Oh, there's Robson.
Aye, aye, sir.
Oh, he can't hear you, can he, you melt?
Tell you what, Mike, you should have got on the back with him. You'd have got there a lot quicker, mate.
Look at this traffic.
Oh,
look.
No.
Hang on a minute. Oh, Mr. Griffiths. Oh, it'll be all right.
Give us a lift, Eric.
Fan belt's gone.
Oh,
anybody got a spare pair of tights?
Anybody got a spare pair of tights,
guys? Oh,
hey, Max, have a look in that glove compartment. See if there's a bit of rope or cord or something in there.
This any good to you?
See, that's long enough, thanks. I'm afraid we're gonna have to push this.
No.
Did you organise that?
Yes, right. Everybody, I'm sorry, we're going to have to push.
Oh. All right, everybody out. Come on, boys and girls.
Thank you, Veronica.
Push. That means you too. Come on, out. Oh, yes, pull the other
one. Right, Max, will you let your foot off the clutch when I tell you?
Right.
What are you doing in there?
Okay. No,
you've
got a banner.
Oh, yeah, really.
Oh, he's got push! 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 Oh. Hey, have you got the handbrake on, Max?
Sorry!
Come on, that pooch! Pooch!
No, it's all right.
How are you feeling?
I'm all right. I'm all right.
You know, whatever happens out there, you know I'm proud of you. You know that, don't you? I know if your mother had been alive.
I'm sorry about California. All the best.
So glad to see you boys could turn up.
Yeah, I was glad to see him at the court as well, mate.
The court?
Yeah, a bit of hassle, son.
First you do want to compete, then you don't. What's going on?
You're afraid of losing.
I've never seen him run better.
He's been stuffed. Right on the line as well.
Do you want to come and see him?
No, I'll wait here.
I think it's you we'll want to see.
Great.
The best yet. The best yet. Well done.
The result of the 100 metre under 18 boys fight. First, James Reuter in 11.07. Second, Mike Fencing, 11.17. Third, Michael Ross, also.
You didn't hear then.
11.17. I lost.
Oh, you didn't hear. It doesn't matter that you lost.
You've just run the second fastest time this year. You've made it to the English school's team. Well done.
Right, keep your fingers crossed.
Well done, Mike. A smashing effort.
Congratulations, Mike.